do I let the darkness surround me? Or do I let the manic come out of me? Do I stop this fear so you don't come near? Or do I let it all get the best of me? Fuck that! I'm gonna step over this motherfucker, rip it till you're about to take a hit, and you realize that you take a fucking fit and you fall and have an aneurysm. Caught yourself in a cataclysm, broke down in a bloody faded schism, realizing that you are nothing more than a hamster in a cheated system. What do I do with this information? What can I do about the separation? What will I do that will actually make a difference, that will fix it in an instant that I'm constantly insipping? Stupid fucking moments that I constantly just vivid. Committed, my brain is just motherfucking wicked. But I will use that motherfucking shit to my advantage. I will finally release the beast and come a savage and ravage the path that's right before me. And I don't give a fuck if you hate or abhor me. Do I let the darkness around me? Or do I let the manic come out of me? Do I stop this fear so you don't come near? Or do I let it all get the best of me? Do I bring in the dark? Do I bring in the light? Why must it be always such a fight? Let's bring the might, let's bring the fright. But tonight will be nothing but spite. We just go on, we think it's right, but really in the end it's not alright. So we move on, the new past too bright. We don't know what we'll do tonight. So we step back with a black pass and a pack rap. Fuck this rap, I'm fucking leaving, and we'll take another pass before I release my wrath. Or I take my stash and just fucking smash every single fucking thing that I go past. You a fucking freak when you see this beast release, and you see what fucking happens when you truly bleed out of your pores, and you cannot adore what I'm about to do, and you end up mentally a whore. Projecting insecurities, drop off in obscurity, lost all your impurity. There was nothing you could do to me. And now we'll see the bliss is fucking ecstasy, until the risk gets the best of me. Inception leaves us with the thought that life is deception, that we'll soon all die and our body's rotten lesson. Do I let the darkness around me? Or do I let the crazy maniac come out of me? Do I stop this fear so you never come near? Or do I let it rage out and get the best of me? Do I let the darkness around me? Or do I let the manic come out of me? Do I stop this fear so you don't come near? Or do I fall, let it all get the best of me? Do I bring in the dark? Do I bring in the light? Why must it always be such a fight? Let's bring in the might, let's bring in the fright. But tonight will be the last time that it is bright.